Good afternoon. Hundreds of thousands of people are expected in Albuquerque this weekend as the balloon fiesta kicks off. With all the people and hot air balloons comes safety concerns. This year, a big one is drones. News 13's Emily Younger is live at Balloon Fiesta Park with details. Emily.
Yeah, Kim, this morning, event officials, along with dozens of law enforcement agencies, briefed us on those safety concerns. They include first aid, hectic traffic, and drones. Drones taking pictures of the balloons have become a big concern. Balloon Fiesta officials worry about safety, and they believe the drones could be a hazard to balloons. So they're taking proactive measures to keep drones out of the park. They prohibited any of them flying within 4 miles of the park. They say that's to prevent any accidental crashes or balloon failures in the sky.
We've got our temporary flight restriction here, which our space is controlled, and we've got 550 balloons in the air, and it's challenging enough to fly among 550 balloons, and we just don't want an unwanted visitor in the neighborhood.
There will also be 20 state and federal agencies on the ground and in the air patrolling the event. Other new security measures have also been put into place. There will be a new bike medic team patrolling the parking lots. There will also be 6 emergency units on the fields. In years past, there's only been 4. Back to you.
Okay, thanks, Emily. Now, again, this year, there will be a booth where parents can put ID bands on their kids just in case they get lost. Coming up later today on News 13 at 5:30, we'll give you a sneak peek into all the new attractions coming to the fiesta this year. And we do have a complete Balloon Fiesta guide at KRQE.com.